I've always wanted a black casino, like, but they're sort of few and far between. Like, I think one of the old Japanese ones, like the one we have, just a black one. I haven't found one yet.
I always wanted a Martin and then I bought one. But maybe like a really old Martin. That would probably be my ultimate, like a really beautiful old Martin.
That's 007.
Yeah. But you're holding me with
something left behind your heart. I thought the Wonderland Festival was pretty hilarious.
Yeah, we played this festival in the Philippines called Wonderland. And it was, we had no idea what we were in for. Like, we didn't know how big it was. Like, we'd sort of, we'd looked it up and looked really cool. And we got there and it was just massive.
Massive.
Like, the biggest crowd we've ever played to. And
And they knew
people
us.
knew who we were and we couldn't believe it. And
We had security, like, we had people, our own security crew, like, rushing us through the
and we
airport.
thought that it was ridiculous. But then when we got there, and everybody knew kind of who we were. We're like, oh, this is why they gave us security. Because it was the most bizarre weekend ever, but it was so much fun and they just looked after us so well. It was amazing. Yeah, very Cut my nails because my nails grow really fast. And whenever, I reckon every second show just about, I'll go to play guitar and I'm like, oh, my nails are way too long. That's mine.
Yeah, I don't know. Probably call my parents. They get very worried. I think it was Time of Your Life, Green Day. It was the first
Of course
one.
it was.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. I think it was a Nicky Komuro song.
Yeah.
Who's an Australian artist.
Ex-Australian.
And, well, she lives in America now, but yeah, an Australian artist.
Think I owned a t-shirt that I bought at a Living End concert, because I was a big Living End fan growing up. I just bought it from like a local record store, and I was so stoked with it. Yeah.
Mine is really funny because I think mine is a San Salvador t-shirt, and that's actually the band. That Dave, who plays in the Paper Kites, that was his old band. And
They're still around.
they, yeah, oh wait, no, maybe it was Sounds Like
Sounds
Chicken
Like
t-shirt.
Chicken,
Yeah,
yes.
Sounds Like Chicken t-shirt.
Yeah.
That was his really, really old band. So I think it was like before I even knew him. I would love to play with Laura Marling
That would be
one
cool.
day. I
Yeah.
just love her. I think she's amazing. So.
Prince would be pretty cool. He probably wouldn't really say anything to us, but
Don't know.
I'd just watch from side stage and be really
You just
stoked.
want to see him.
I do want to see him, yeah.
Yeah. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do?